Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Kim with Kim's Inspired Life. Guys, I have a small Hobby Lobby haul to share with you. I have a Dollar Tree haul to share. I have a Daiso haul to share. I have some Happy Mail. So I'm going to be starting these videos and sharing them this week. So I've already gone through this Hobby Lobby haul. So there were a few more things than this that I bought at Hobby Lobby, but I've either given a couple things away or I have already sent it out in Happy Mail. Some of this stuff is going out in Happy Mail as well, but I thought I'd share it with you before I send it out. So this was the only thing that was not on sale. Yarn Bee Sweet Minis. This was $4.29 and I think I pretty much paid that. I may have, there may have been like 20% off or something. I don't remember. But so I got this to make some of those little rainbow ropes. I think I want to make some more of those. So I thought these colors were really fun for summer. And of course, now that I'm into my tassel game, I'm checking out the bead section more and more often. These are not beads, of course, but I can use these on projects. And they were only $1.99 from $7.99. And then, oh my gosh, the charms are just so cute. And there always seems to be something on sale in that charm aisle. So these were $1.24, these little Wonderland teapots and cups charms. I thought those were so cute. And then these little keys, 74 cents for there's 40 of them in here. So I thought that was cute as well. And of course, Paper Studio. These were in the clearance aisle and these were all a dollar. So these were $1.24, all of them. So I got one of these. I thought this was interesting how the girls are on front and then it has, yes, girl, yes, has these little puffy stickers on here and then just regular stickers on there. And then these are the dimensional stickers. These are the girls. That was $1.24 as well. And then Girl Talk, Coffee with Friends. I thought this was cute. I actually bought two of these and I sent one of these out already in Happy Mail. This is so cute. Once Upon a Time. Oh my gosh, with the little cute little girls right here. So if you watch the video where my sister got married, Zoe was a flower girl as well as my cousin Linda's granddaughter, Maya. Maya has dark hair. Zoe has, she says, orange hair. So, but I thought this would be fun to get some of those pictures and put something together and make something fun for them as a memory of that wedding day. I love this little tassel banner right here. This is really cute. And then an elephant and then a llama sloth. So this is really fun for people that like animals and then love pineapples. And these are a little bit thick. These are a little bit foamy. So for 74 cents, I thought that was great. They had a whole pile of these. They had like a whole bin actually of all kinds of stickers, but I just got a few. So, and then the last thing I got was this paper. It was $1.59. So I did open it up to see if it was all flip-flop paper or if there were other, and then and it was other. And so it does include other patterns, not just the flip-flops. So I thought that was good. And this was the only one that they had, just one. And so I got that one. Oh, and the last thing I got was this. For $1.99, again, these are just some flat beads that you can use. And so I thought that was a great price as well. So that's all for this haul. Thank you guys for stopping by, checking it out. And I will talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.